Just again, a quick look at the wildness of it in some places. Very thick, great for deer and turkey. And here's actually a whole big, huge, old shooting mansion, I would say. But, you know, it's all grown up now. But anyway, like I said, a lot of good deer taken around this property. Good area for them.